Hey, so check out this setup I've got over here. It's my laptop plugged in through HDMI on the TV playing Hulu and streaming. I've totally forgot to grab a remote control for the TV when I got it, and I hate having to cross the room every time I want to change the volume. So what I did, as any other programmer probably would do, is I made a little app that does it for me. You seriously just press the big red button. And then when you want it louder. Much more efficient.